Yo, guys, I'm gonna show you, guys. I only recorded that a week, this movie called Cardo on Netflix. It's actually really good, but I can't show the trailer, might be copyright because copyright, and I don't want to get like this on too long. That's why I'm gonna hit long because I've released one, delete two again because it came too long. So this movie doesn't look like a freaking game. It does look like a freaking game. I'm telling you, the best movie ever on Netflix. The best movie ever on Netflix. I was just looking this first bit. I actually watched like basically like around 20, basically around 20 minutes looking this movie one by one. The movie is actually really, really good. It's so good. It's so epic. Feel like when you try watching it, it feel when I first started watching this movie, it felt like an actual game. Then after keep watching like a little bit more, and now I kind of remember half a minute, maybe half a minute, and it just felt like you're watching that God of War. Basically, what's going on for? I'm telling you guys, go and watch this movie. You actually really go to war. Basically, go to war. Go and watch it. I'm telling you guys, actually telling you guys, go and watch this film. Go and watch this film because you actually really go to war. You actually really go wolf fan. Go watch this film because this film is so good. You feel like you actually want real actually fully actually want to go to war. But actually not want to go to war. But some part of it actually really go wolf. Actually really go wolf. I'm gonna show you the trailer, but it might be correct because this film is so epic that you feel like a game that you're playing. Best film ever, man. Sickest film ever. I wish you basically the part one, like basically part 2, part 3, part 4, and anyway, because this film is so sick. Unbelievable sick. Basically, I got one note. Basically, when you watch this film, it basically like it just basically I can't it just basically sick as well. Then it just epic and you look at beautiful. I'm saying what I wanna say like just say it just like basically just like got a wall sleeping dog. And then just like moving the old game, being the old version of the game, we'll be coming out next year. In 2023, 2023, next year. And then like basically go for the big old version Wolverine. Like over like about 10 or 9 years. 10, I mean like 10 years ago. Even the old game version of the old game version, how my days. It is so sick that you don't believe what happened because this movie is unbelievably sick. I'm telling you, I give him a 5 stars, 5 stars because one of the most sickest movie of my life. Because like both. He actually watches me. Wow. He said, "You'll be seeing like this, yeah. This like doesn't look like a war. It feel like a war. It actually feel like a war, but it's not even got a war. I'm telling you guys, the acting, the action in this movie, beautiful, acting beautiful, guys. I'm telling you. I'm not even kidding, but you actually watch this film on Monday, you feel like different actually feel like it is. To feel active, feel like real to that game. Oh, continue. Just so me. Okay, guys, I'm gonna show you some subtitles. So you have to feel like it actually go first. Go and watch the film first before you watch this. That was all the detail of this. But you watch the film once. Watch the film once first. Then come back to my visual, because I'm going to show you this. What I'm going to say right now. Magic, what I'm going to say right now, because kind of put your eyes open. Basically, you need to put your eyes open, because it's basically what I'm going to say. Like, it basically, I'm going to say right now. What I'm going to say right now. Basically, like this. Basically, when you hear the beat of the rock, like, is that the side again? Would go well, basically, when like the rock, like, impress the whole crack. But it beats a big hole, bit of crack in it, that's all. Actually, a big hole in the crack, when you like the fight scene, all this and all that. Beats it just like that, meaning like the whole guys banging all this and all that, and you just, I don't know, just basically hit the rock and this and that in 45, and then like that one feeling incredible. When I first watched it, you like to feel like one is like basically
to kill people before.
And basically when you see the book,
or haven't you? You're used to it.
Saying what I'm gonna say right now, the first beginning was there's like 20 minutes. I can like 15-20 minutes. Like it's gonna over like 20 minutes, like when you climb down with holding the goal. Nah, his back, like he's in the back, and then climb down the pile in the bottom building, something up, like one got the building. Then one top building and all this. It basically looked like that.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get.
The guy climbed down the building, you know what I mean? Inside the back, when you look outside, and then climb down the building, climb down, get safe, and all that.
They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. People.
Yeah, that's basically it. And then that's the way it's about. There's two more beats. Yo guys, you ever seen this game, this old game, you know, called Blue Green. Because rewriting the game, old version game, based on like just like that, just like being a sleeping dog rewriting, and what the mix of this one, basically just mix up this one, but basically just like that. I'm telling you guys, just what can you say? What sleeping dog? I mean like sleeping dog. That one nothing says, but I'm not believing. But this movie just like. This movie just like the most basic go to. You play, look at the old version, basically, of it. Not a very old version, not like basically like a grid of Blue Green. You know, like basically like a version of Blue Green and basically like Helicopter and Blue Green, some of that, the old version one. Go and watch it, that old version one. You play that Blue Green game, you must know what I'm talking about, because you play that Blue Green game on that very old time, long ago. Long time ago, you know what I mean. You actually know what I mean, because God of War fan, I'm not God of War fan. Go and watch this movie, and I'll tell you, one of the best, sickest movie ever made in 2022. Best movie ever made. Beautiful. I'm gonna put bits. Okay. Basically, that's a lot of bits of part I'm gonna show you, but you know when basically like we know after the full war, there's some part that we see this movie, World God War, and basically just learn about it, because basically just like the bridge and God War, when the like basically when the full war or something like that, when basically Titan Middle War, like basically for war, I had to like, you know, what is inside the war and what is inside this movie. But this movie, it basically like all the same copy, like basically copy all of that, the same copy, but it feel like a game, but it's some part inside this movie, just like God of War. It's some part inside this movie, just like God of War, like basically God of War. When you watch it, you feel like watching God of War. And watch it, it just felt like a camel just acting one camel. Basically one camel, but it feels like a little bit cutscene as well, but it's actually brilliant movie all the time. Go and watch it, guys. I'm telling you guys, like I said, go and watch this movie, because this movie is actually sick. It's actually sick. I'm telling you, it feel like watching God of War. It actually felt like watching God of War, but actually not even watching God of War. It felt like watching God of War, but actually not watching God of War. For me, this movie is actually bringing the best movie on Netflix so far. Best action movie so far. I'm taking Netflix. I love it. I just love it, man. But I really seen the trailer. You have seen the trailer. Go watch it. The trailer will be boring. It's boring, but when you watch it, the full movie, it was so wicked that it was still so more. Guys, I'm gonna tell you right now, please guys, watch it. Thank you. Yeah, go to War, you know, if you're a War fan, go watch the movie. Go watch the movie. For real, this actually would feel like a war. And one thing I'm gonna say, if in my workplace, one of my friends said this right now to me. This felt like my friend was saying like this imagine God of War for real life, like and inside a movie. Okay. Inside a movie. It was really not a movie. You wouldn't call an actual name, but like this and that. Is it like Galaxy can be another guy in Galaxy somewhere? A Galaxy somewhere, or big ones look like all that. Okay, no, I was saying this, imagine what about the Rock? What about the Rock playing just like for double? And then like, and then some of the, okay, I think about the role, you know, after the next couple weeks, just say them, okay, say the work really good, yeah, and then how it could be good. Then after that, yeah, and then the work was pretty good, yeah, pretty good. Then I kind of take a really hard battling and then all this. Then I decided I just made it slow for this. I just think about getting things and that's right. Then I just say like, you got to avoid. Oh yeah, I know you're gonna have to avoid them. I say like, I'm getting hard. My friend was just bursting out laughing. It was so funny. I say that. Okay, that would work, but that's just pretty good, but it's just, I think like this, like, basically like a real life version. Not like the real life version, not like, it's basically like, just, you know, like a little man, you know, like, actually a little man in the man. It's in that movie. Just like that, maybe MCGI, all that thing in the face, like a little child's on there, or the little kid. Yeah, come on, look, man. Like CI, like this and that. Pretty good. All that. But I got that bunch of other things, but I moved out. Basically, live out of that. Get out of that. Before, even when you're giving me here, you're going to me right here, right now. You're saying that the Rock, act like a war real life. Go to war real life. Let me know, because the movie, it is so good. That you want to watch it over and over again. You actually want to watch it over again, and I would say you agree to me right here, right now. You watch this movie, so comment whether you watch it or not. You watch it, comment. You haven't want to watch it, go and watch it right now. Because comment right now and say if you're like a war. You go to war fan right here, right now. Hit that like or hit the subscribe button. Right here, right now, I'm telling you guys and say big it is up. Peace, guys, and see you guys later.